recovery trip.
That is someone's fake military vehicle that we saw on the freeway.